Hi all and welcome back to my channel. I'm momentarily not in a position to pedal. I have a medical condition, so I thought, let me show you some pedals. These are pedals I made in the past. And these I made more recently. This is a salvage of an old Euro pedal. A Pils pedal, and I made a sort of storm pedal for a Greenland kayak for it. I also salvaged an old Bannister, and I made this hand pedal from it. It's like a Norsak, but I use it as a hand pedal. And then I started making an Aleutian pedal, also from an old Bannister. And here I'm doing some rough shaping of it. I took some rough measures, and the rest is eyeballing and for my personal needs. All materials are salvaged from building materials, so they were garbage, but I tried to make something of them. And here I'm gluing the blades in the loom. I used old pencil brushes as kind of a dowel, so the blade is more secure to the loom. You can see them here. And now we come to the end result. It's a thin blade, but it's strong. And this is the end result, and I like it. I like to pedal it, but I haven't come to that. Thanks for watching.